ready, or are you just getting ready to do it?
We did it.
Oh, congratulations. I'm supposed to congratulate the guy, right? And they say, well, let's... Oh,
yes,
yeah.
If you would like to send
it. Let's see.
Send us your picture.
People are watching this. Okay, hang on. Yeah, this is live.
Oh.
There's people in Finland. There's people in Australia watching this.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's see. Okay, hold that. Let's see. Let's get in so we can see the address. Okay. Cool. Okay, excellent.
Thank you so much.
This was an interesting idea to come up here. What made you think of this?
We eloped, and we live in Utah. We came to visit my brother and his family. And
okay.
We decided...
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yeah. That's how I live my life. What the hell?
Yeah.
You know? What's the worst that can happen? The trouble is sometimes you find out what the worst that can happen is, you know?
Yeah, well, so take a picture and send it.
Yeah, okay.
Send us a picture.
Hey, guys, you guys watching this, okay? Do a screen grab here. Do a screen grab and send it to that address, that Facebook address.
It's a live video.
Okay, hang on. Do a screen grab there right now. Okay, perfect. Excellent. All right, cool.
Thanks so much. Well, I appreciate that.
Oh, you're welcome. Yeah, there's some people in Finland that watch this. Australia, like all over the joint. I know, it's crazy, right?
Cool.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, thanks for talking to me. Hey. What is this multi-headed monster here? Oh, I know what this is. Okay, those things, those pads are going to be suction pads that hold the glass while they put the glass in place. That's what that's going to be. That's what that is. See, it's a steel wrist. Okay? Not a step. Okay, that's what that is. So that holds these panels. See, there's a panel right there. And then they got to put another one into the left of that one. So this thing has suction. Just come around to the front. See? Right? So that holds the glass, and then they maneuver it into place, and then they release the suction on the pads. Right, when I go back to my house, what? What, you'd be scared? Well, I'm not outside. There's glass between me and that. But they're putting these new glass panels on the outside of the observation deck, which is why the observation deck is closed from here to the left. From here, counterclockwise. I'm not with anybody. I'm just by myself. I'm just all alone in Seattle. I'm sleepless in Seattle. Okay, that's what that is. Oh, man, I'm proud of myself for figuring that out. All right. So is this the line for the elevator? Yeah, this is the line to get out of here. This is the line to escape the Space Needle. Oh, we're following the wedding party. We're just walking. My viewers are saying don't jump.
We won't.
It's too early. That's right. Maybe the 10th anniversary.
Yeah. Right. We've known each other since 7th grade, so...
You know what? It's too bad they're doing the renovation because they have a thing where you can actually... They hook you up to a cable and you walk on the outside when it's working.
Wow.
That would be interesting.
We'll be back when it's done, so...
Yeah. They say it's going to be done by midsummer.
When you come and experience this, and then you come back and experience the other.
Right. Just take it as it is. All right. This is the space snack bar, since you guys asked. That's it.